want we staan natuurlijk wel in de internationale hoofdstad van Nederland. Het is tijd dat we allemaal gaan begrijpen dat we echt moeten gaan opstaan en dat we echt wakker moeten gaan worden. Ik ga even verder in het Engels.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Amsterdam! I'm very happy to see that there are so many people standing up for our rights. Because we are all born in the same on the same planet. And it's important that we the people get the power back where it belongs. To the people! Power to the people! Governments are no longer making sure that the civilians are being taken care of. Well, they're being taken care of, but not in the right way. Businesses, especially multinationals, are making sure that the governments stay in line of their agenda. That means that the business agenda is the political agenda. We need to wake up and we need to take that power back. We shouldn't be on the leashes of the politicians. The politicians should be on the leashes of the people. It's time that we all wake up and see what's happening. And it's not just in Holland, it's worldwide. It's a worldwide problem. We can all be one people. We can all help each other. We shouldn't condemn each other. We should stand up together and make sure that we make this world a better place where we all can live in peace together. Stand up for your rights.
We always stand together.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of the organizers of today, Ringo, he's having his birthday tomorrow. Instead of planning his birthday party, he makes sure that we could be here all together. So I would like us all to sing happy birthday for Ringo. And one, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
You can, if you want to speak.